Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I am really excited to share this very special burger recipe with you because it is marinated using pesto, which is one of my favorite sauces. So you would have heard of a pesto pasta. I am using the same ready-made pesto sauce to make my chicken burger because I just love the flavor. I'm starting with 2 tablespoons of pesto. This is a ready-made pesto, and pesto already has basil, parmesan cheese, garlic, and pine nuts. So it has an amazing flavor. I have just added a couple of tablespoons of vinegar. I'm actually using the pickling liquid to thin out the marinade. And then I've added boneless, skinless chicken pieces, medium-sized chicken pieces. To this, I have added some salt to taste, just for the chicken because pesto already has salt. Now I give it a mix and let it marinate for at least half an hour. Next, I heat a non-stick pan and add about a tablespoon of olive oil. I let the olive oil become nice and hot and then add 4 to 5 pieces of chicken at a time, so as not to crowd the pan, and let the chicken brown nice and slow. So I let this chicken cook in the oil, shallow fry, for a good 5 to 6 minutes on the first side. Once the chicken starts leaving the sides and you can see that it has browned nicely at the bottom, then you can flip it and let it cook on the other side for another 2 minutes. And sometimes it's just difficult to flip it. It's not ready to flip. Finally, I got it. Now that my chicken is ready, I can start preparing the rest of the ingredients. To the same pan in which I cook chicken, I add 1 more teaspoon of olive oil, and then I add 4 to 5 medium onions thinly sliced. I'm going to let this onions cook and reduce till they are translucent and flavorful. To these onions, I just add a pinch of salt to flavor them. While the onions are cooking, I grill my burger buns with a little bit of butter. Now I am making my burger sauce. So I have 2 tablespoons of mayonnaise, to which I add sriracha, and my burger sauce is ready. But if you like, you can also add tomato ketchup and some red chili sauce. I also have some lettuce leaves and sliced tomatoes. Now it's time to assemble the burger. I start by spreading the burger sauce, then adding a layer of the sauteed onions. Next, I add a couple of leaves of lettuce and then 2 slices of the cooked chicken. Next, I add a couple of slices of the tomato, and also you can't forget the pickle. That's my favorite part of the burger. And voila, your burger is ready. I hope you enjoyed this recipe. Keep coming back to my channel for more interesting recipes. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Bye.